Hello, and welcome to this edition of Amplitudes. My name is Kevin Treader, product marketer with Microchip Technologies Analog Division. In this edition, we will take a closer look at the term zero drift as it applies to precision amplifiers. As the need for highly precise operational amplifiers continues to grow, the use of self-correcting architectures, meaning designs that continuously correct for input offset error, have become more and more popular. In order to highlight the high-precision architecture of such devices, leading amplifier manufacturers have adopted the industry standard term zero drift to refer to any amplifier that uses a continuously self-correcting architecture, regardless of the actual topology that is used. For example, Microchip Technology has developed two different self-correcting architectures, an auto-zeroing topology, as well as the chopper-stabilized topology. However, both of these architectures fall under the zero drift designation. The goal of zero drift amplifiers, regardless of the specific architecture employed, is to minimize offset, offset drift, and 1/F noise. In the process, other offset-related characteristics, such as common mode and power supply rejection, are also greatly improved. Since the offset error of the amplifier is being corrected thousands of times each second, the offset drift, over both time and temperature, is greatly improved. Hence, the use of the term zero drift. Thank you for joining me for this edition of Amplitudes. For more information, please visit www.microchip.com/linear, and I'll see you next time. If you have a topic you would like reviewed in Amplitudes, please be sure to leave a comment below.